So, most of you probably are aware that we took in a whole bunch of cats. We had been doing some TNR, and a woman who had been feeding for a sub-colony of our happy forest cats had asked us for help doing TNR of the cats she had been feeding, which also are part of the bigger happy forest colony. So we brought in a bunch of cats, did a bunch of neuters and a couple of spays, and then we have two that were pregnant, and we were trying to get a third one still. And so one of those cats named Suri gave birth to four kittens. What day would it? It was April 6th, so it's been 10 days now. Suri's not super excited about being in captivity, and we don't have really the resources to do a great setup for, like, we're maxed out on everything right now. So we thought we would try. Oh, so the other cat in there who's also pregnant is named Sasha. And because Chester is now by himself and lonely, we moved, and Sasha is much more friendly. Not, she's feral, but she's not like aggressive or anything like that. So we thought that she and Chester might get along. And so I just moved her into the room with Chester. And she's out exploring at the moment. So I think he'll maybe be happy to have some companionship. We'll see how that goes. And then I am going to try adding two of Suri's kittens to Nelia's litter because they're very close in age. And they all come from the same colony, so they've been exposed to the same germs and everything. And so VIP chat has named these kittens. This is Bits. He's very handsome and noisy like his friends. And this is Dot. There, see? And they're just a few days younger than these guys. And so I'm hoping Nelia will be happy adding them to her little bunch. And if that goes well, then we can add the other two, maybe in a couple of days and see how that goes. And then Suri would be able to be spayed and returned, which she would love. And so we're just going to try. We have to be a little bit creative sometimes because of the amount of need there is and the amount of space and nests and time that we have. So, hi. Look how much you weigh today. 282. Where's your weight chart? 282. Oh my goodness, you're just as dramatic. You're just as dramatic as your counterpart over there. And Dot weighs 263. And so they're how many days? So 10 days old today. So they're only 3 days younger. Quite a bit smaller weight-wise, so it'll be interesting to see if they catch up. Or if not, feral mama cats are generally extremely good about raising other people's kittens. And so hopefully that will be the case. But of course, I will watch very, very carefully. Oh, drama, drama. Atlas 386. Good job, buddy. And if it doesn't look like it's working out, then we will immediately revert back. But I think this might be 341 for beautiful Rhea, who's got her eyeballs just starting. And let's see, Mr. Orion. Oh, big boy. 350. All right. That's good. They're very noisy, so we'll see. So I'm not going to stick around too long, because we'll see if Nelia comes back in. I'm sure she will as soon as it's... Nick, you made new friends in here. Orion and Atlas pretty much have all their eyeballs. Big, handsome boys. Rhea's working on hers. Bits is working on his, and Dot is working on hers too. So good job, everybody. He still has big bits. All right, so Will, I'll be watching very, very closely, and let's see. I'm just gonna refresh the food in here for the mamas, and you just have to be creative and try to have the biggest impact you can with, you know, perpetually limited resources. And so sometimes we have to do things a little bit unconventionally, but we do watch very closely, and make sure that we're not, you know, putting anyone in harm's way or doing anything detrimental. Hi there, girls. Oh, you can probably leave whatever you want since you're on that side. Let's see. All right, I'm gonna step out and then we'll see what happens.
brought you some presents. You should go check them out.
They're very beautiful.
My goodness. They're very beautiful. Hi. Can I pick the fluff off your nest? So much fluff. You're very beautiful too. I can't see that one. Is that a poop fluff?
You're very beautiful. How do we get your friend here?